Φίλες και φίλοι, γεια σας. Καλώς ήρθατε σε ακόμα ένα επεισόδιο It Takes Two. Ο TK σας μιλάει, παρέα με το Ντερόλοκο.
Γεια σας παιδιά, και από εμένα. Θα παίξουμε It Takes Two. Τώρα θα κάνουμε χαιρετισμό από εδώ και πέρα στα βίντεο. Ένα outro. Ελπίζουμε να σας αρέσει και στη συνέχεια, αν θέλετε, να έχουμε και στο βίντεο κάπου.
Κάντε like, subscribe,
πατήστε και το καμπανάκι για να μην χάσετε τίποτα. Είναι δωρεάν και βοηθάει πάρα πολύ.
Θα σας αφήσουμε λοιπόν να απολαύσετε το επεισόδιο.
Get out of here! Oh, I know! The plants are way out!
Hold them off, Cody!
Got it! Watch out, crazy critters! The cactus man has arrived!
Feel the burn of the sprout, man!
Something over the bone, eh? Keep coming!
It's a thirsty one, but I'm working on it! Come away from me, Cody! I don't want to be pricked in the back! Thanks for having my back, Cody.
All in a day's work for the cactus man. Like this. Do we really have to go in?
I don't see another way out of here.
Oh, please don't eat me, Mr. Centipede. Please don't eat me.
I think it's dead, Cody. Damn! They're so loud!
Oh, no. The moles!
The moles?
Yeah, I told you, they ruined my garden. I thought I got rid of them.
Clearly, you didn't.
Clearly. Okay,
They're asleep. Just don't wake them up.
We have to get past them. If we wake them, we're doomed.
Shh, shh, just relax, okay? Move carefully. My heart is racing.
Yeah. Hey, Cody. I'm glad you want to take care of the garden again.
I really want to get rid of all these pests and infections. They don't belong here.
Yeah. Let's keep going then.
Hey!
Wow, look at you. You look so soft and sneaky.
Aha. Just come on. It's not like this is comfortable. Hey, you better keep that sickle away.
Careful, Cody. Don't wake the giants.
I'm super careful. You're the one who isn't a sneaky bush. Take that bet. Keep moving and deal with it. Aim carefully, May. Ruining my garden with their tunnels.
Shh. Save it for later, Cody.
Wake up! You're dead!
If you leave me, I'm taking you down too!
We made it! No more moles at last!
look! There's another purple plant!
Time to do what we do best.
Chief, where to, huh?
Excuse me?
Well, you blind, read the sign.
Oh, great. We're going to the greenhouse.
Nah, we don't go there. Bad neighborhood, huh?
Ah, they have no culture.
Yeah, that purple crap has destroyed everything. Farthest we go is the garden fountain.
How much?
Fix price up front, three larvae each.
Got yourself a deal. okay, there you go. Oh, God. That is disgusting.
Hey, hold it, big boy. My back is killing me today. Hey, you take the fat one.
Hey, I'm right here.
You should do yoga like me, downward frog. Come on, little your clay boy.
Nothing from you. Nothing from you.
Hey, wooden doll, over here. Oh. Hop on.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Namaste.
Whoa! This frog's got hops!
Whoa! Okay!
Look at that purple crap! It's everywhere! It ruins the,
You see this purple? It's such a ugly color!
Look at that purple crap! It's everywhere! It ruins the, atmosphere, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, it's terrible! But we're here to find the source and clean it up!
But, thanks for the ride.
Cody, we have to work together on this one.
Purple crap. I don't like it. It's not a sophisticated color.
Yeah. That stuff is ugly.
Ugh, it's smelly.
Well, I'm gonna clean it out.
Okay, end of the ride. That's it, we're here.
Perfect. Thanks for the ride.
This purple gunk is in the way. We have to find a way past it. All right, May, get inside.
Okay, what about you?
I'll take the frog. See what you can find inside.
Hmm.
get off now.
Oh! That's it?
Ah! You're heavy. Get off now.
Okay.
Nice job.
Thank you, Frog. Progress against the infection.
The garden's looking vibrant.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot what it was like in its prime.
We've still got some infection left, though.
That's right. We still have some weeds to wet. Woohoo! It's blooming! Get out of here, purple crap!
Wow! The flowers are growing again!
Oh, wow! Look! Look at my garden! This is amazing!
Your garden is beautiful, Cody.
Hope you bring your A game. And her loser snail.
Almost.
That's it.
Damn.
Come on. Ah. We're gliding towards victory. Eventually.
Goes to your snail.
Made it to the greenhouse. Now just to get up to that window. I'm a mushroom. Sweet.
That one looks the silliest so far.
You made it!
Nice jumping.
Strong watering arm there as well.
Close now.
Yeah. Hang on, Joy. We're almost there. Ah, that's much better.
Watching you make all that grow.
Thanks, May. See? This is why I love gardening. Look out, May! More creepy critters!
I'm ready to shred them up!
Yeah. I'm fed up with all of the creatures, infections, pests. Get out! My greenhouse! Feel the burn of the sprout man!
wants the ball?
Yeah, stay down.
He's running into my sight.
Another wave of the mate! That's it. We're down to the last one. You care to do the honors, mate?
Ready if you are. Wait. Be careful.
You're alive! It's okay, we're here to help. It's Cody. You remember me?
Purple sap looks poisonous!
Wash it away!
All right, I I got it!
Some water over there. I'm gonna try to snap Joy out of it. Hey, I'm inside Joy. I'm gonna cut this infection out of her. I'm gonna break down the infected part so you can remove it.
I'll be here. Slice of them, prison.
We're gonna cure you, Joy. I promise. Now's your chance, May! Back in for Joy. I think I'm getting through to her. Joy, listen to me. I know it hurts, but we're trying to help you.
Progress!
citrus prevails over all.
Tackle those things, Cody!
Joy! Are you okay?
I am now. Thank you.
Oh, don't thank me. I should have taken care of you. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't understand how important it was for Cody. I do now.
That's good. But it's not your fault Cody gave up on being a partner.
But aren't partners supposed to encourage each other? How was I supposed to keep going if she didn't believe in me?
No one can take your dream from you, unless you give it up. It's all up to you. Will you give it up again?
Dad happy. He loves flowers.
Oh! And now, how do you find your purpose in life? Through passion.
Passion? Again?
Nah. That was Cody's passion. Now, it's time to find yours.
Mine? I don't have one.
Everyone has a passion for something.
She does. Yeah, singing.
Oh, come on, Cody.
What? I miss hearing you sing. It was nice. I don't know why you don't do it anymore.
I grew up. You can't pay the bills with singing.
That doesn't mean you have to give it up.
Cody's right. When you give up your passion, you give up part of yourself. Meg, it's time for you to find it again. Come on. Get ready to find the last piece of the letter.
What a mess.
Yeah, we really need to clean up our attic.
Hey! You recognize this suitcase? Huh?
Oh, I don't like where this is going.
Ha! Da-da! Old school, baby!
Oh.
Woo! Welcome to the concert hall. Meg, it's time to sing!
Oh, no. I can't sing. I haven't done it for years.
Come on, May. He won't give us the last letter piece unless you sing. You just get up on that stage and you show him what you've got.
That's not a stage. It's my old record player.
You're right. But you two will turn it into a proper stage. We need lights, speakers, microphones.
Look, I'm not going to sing a single note.
Woo! Yes, you will. Yeah!
No!
Woo!
Will you turn that off, you stupid...
Come on!
Great!
She sure does, Cody. And you will help her find her voice again. Come on!
Oh! Oh! Nice!
Yeah! Now, go and find some speakers, lights, and mics. Woohoo!
Hey, May. Still got it. Okay, let's prep the stage.
Oh, I wish we didn't have to.
It'll be fine, May. You have a great voice.
Not anymore. I won't sing and make a fool of myself.
Just relax. I'm your greatest fan, remember?
Ages ago, yes. Now, not so sure.
Don't worry. I promise not to laugh.
Thank you, Cody. Very encouraging.
Και σε αυτό εδώ λοιπόν το σημείο, φίλες και φίλοι, θα σας αφήσουμε. Περάσαμε το πάθος του Κόντι, βγάλαμε τα αγκάθια από τη σχέση μας.
Τώρα πάμε στο πάθος της Μέης, το τραγούδι.
Λοιπόν,
σας αφήνουμε εδώ.
Ελπίζω να περάσετε καλά μαζί μας.
Κάντε ένα like.
Κάντε μια εγγραφή, πατήστε και το καμπανάκι.
Να μην χάσετε ούτε ένα βιντεάκι.
Από μένα, φίλες και φίλοι, γεια σας. Να είστε
γεια
καλά.
Σας.